This man makes his living writing fairy tales like this one, about a glorious vacation house, big and beautiful, all yours just for sending a small deposit. Well, hundreds of people believed this tale and sent their money to a mail fraud operator, a specialist in vacation cons and get-rich-quick schemes. If you suspect mail fraud, call your postal inspector or local postmaster. If something sounds too good to be true, it probably is.